Welcome to MooMooMath and Science. In this video, you will learn about the biome called the savanna. The savanna is a type of biome with large stretches of grasslands mixed with trees and shrubs. It is a mix between a tropical forest and a temperate grassland. Savannas have warm temperatures year-round. There are actually two very different seasons in a savanna: a very long dry season in the winter and a very wet season in the summer. In the dry season, a savanna may receive only 4 inches of rain. The dry season is between December and February and has occasional fires. In the summer, it may rain often, and this biome may receive up to 10 to 25 inches of rainfall. Savannas are located in Africa, Brazil, India, and Australia. The savanna we are most familiar with is the East African savanna. This savanna is dotted with trees and shrubs. The Serengeti Plains of Tanzania are some of the most well-known. Here, animals like lions, zebras, elephants, and giraffes are found. Many animals in the savanna have the ability to migrate. Many types of grasses exist in the savanna, and this biome is known for the acacia trees and baobab trees. Plants of the savanna have the ability to grow in this environment of long periods of drought. They may have long roots to reach the water table, or thick bark to resist fires, trunks that can store water, and even leaves that drop during the winter to conserve water. Fires are an important part of the savanna. During the dry season, fires clear out old grasses and make way for new growth. Most of the plants will survive because they have extensive root systems which allow them to grow back quickly after a fire. So there we go, the biome called the savanna. Large animals, occasional trees, and grass. Thanks for watching, and MooMooMath uploads a new math and science video every day. Please subscribe and share.